Austin Carson, the 41 of Jake Paulson, the 88C is moving now inside that car. That's a huge scare, folks. Let the fire department do their thing.
What way? Fourth? Third?
Again, folks, EMTs, fire department is doing their thing, what they do best, making sure the 88C there of Mr. Drew Christensen is going to be A-okay, folks. Once again, safety our number one priority, so we're going to let them do their things. But he's moving in tonic, so that's a great sign to see right here, folks, with his Audubon County figure eight. So unfortunately, things like this do happen, so we ask you guys' patience and sit tight as we let the Audubon Fire and Rescue Department do what they do best. Thank you. folks, we've got the A-OK thumbs up here from the Fire Department, Rescue Department here for the 88C. Once again, he is A-OK. That is good to see and good to hear, folks. Once again, the safety is the number one priority right here of the 88C, taking a hard hit right there, folks. But he's A-OK, checked out by the Fire and Rescue Department. Going to drive his own track car right up the track right here tonight. So once again, good things to see right there for the 88C of Drew Christensen, that he's A-OK. Right here in your front wheel drive being featured at the Audubon County Fair. So we'll have five laps remaining with all cars sitting right where they're exactly at right here. So once again, we got five laps into this front wheel drive P feature with five laps left to go right here with more feature racing. Just as soon as we get that track cleared up and the A-OK from the Fire Department right here at your front wheel drive B feature Audubon County Fair figure eight races.